Chelsea here with me. So it's a 10-month-old Chelsea. He just got dropped off for our 2-week board training program. So he's a very nervous, very anxious dog. He's pretty high energy at times as well. So definitely going to go ahead and kind of, you know, take him out in public a bunch, work on lots of exposure, work with him, make sure he's comfortable being out in public. He has been through several training classes already, but he's not very reliable with any of his commands, especially if there's any type of distraction around. He does not focus on his manners at all. He absolutely loves to pull on his leash. He's constantly pulling and pretty much choking himself out whenever he's out on walks. So definitely go ahead and work on that with him. He also likes to bark a ton. His owners say that he pretty much barks all day, every day, barks at literally everything. Even if there's nothing going on, he just will stand there and start barking. It's especially bad whenever he sees other people out on walks or dogs. He's just barking constantly. He's also extremely bad around cars. He's very, very mobile. He barks constantly, and he's constantly pulling up in his leash trying to chase them down. So definitely go ahead and work on all that with him as well. He also is really bad at jumping on people. Let's go ahead and see what people do for me today on the day of drop off. So, can you come? Sally, come. Come here. Can you come? Sally. Sally, come. Good boy. There you go. Can you sit? Sally, sit. Sally, sit. Can you sit? Hey. Sally, can you sit? Sally. Hey, come here. Sally, come here. Come on. Hi. Can you move this? Can you sit? Sally, sit. Sally, can you sit? No? How about down? Down? Can you go down? Hi! Can you down? Sally, down? Can you down? 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 That's a good sit. Can you down? Down? No? How about you? Can you go? Yep. Can you go? Sally, go! Here it is! Come on! Can you go? All right.